Do subscribe to eGreda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are starting chapter Human Respiration. In that, we are starting topic Human Respiration, or you can say functions of respiration. What could be the importance of respiration apart from taking in oxygen and giving out carbon dioxide? Let's study a little bit more important of respiration. Function of respiration. Now, we all inhale in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. If I say that the major or maximum importance of respiration is only this, that it allows us to use oxygen, which are given to our cells and tissues, and our cells and tissues use this oxygen and grow, develop, do anabolic reactions, catabolic reaction, and carbon dioxide is removed out of body. Would that be enough? Precisely no. There are other functions which respiration also does. Number one, metabolic role or energy production. Now, energy production, what it is? Remember cellular respiration? Respiration that takes place inside cell, especially in mitochondria? Yes, students. Whenever we eat food, glucose is converted into ATP. Now, ATP is nothing but the prime energy source in our body. And this conversion of glucose to ATP is actually carried out by oxygen in the body. If there is no oxygen available, then cellular respiration cannot be carried out. Or you can say glucose cannot be converted into ATP. So that is one importance of respiration. Second, excretion. Now, CO2 that is removed or expelled out of a body has to be removed in certain pathways. It cannot be removed directly. It is removed along with removing out certain excretory products or free radicals. Maintenance of acid and base level. Now, whenever CO2 gains entry inside our body, CO2 elimination also helps us to adjust this oxygen, or you can say the acidity or basicity of the blood. And pH of the blood is maintained to a certain level. Maintenance of temperature. Yes, the constant body temperature in human beings at all time or before death, still you're surviving, has to be 37 degrees Celsius, the internal body temperature. And whatever your outside body temperature is, your internal temperature has to be 37, not below that. And in case you're having fever or you're having any disease, then the temperature can raise below 37 degrees also. It can go to 100 degrees also if you have got fever. So this maintenance in temperature is also related to respiration process. And lastly, detoxification. Whenever you take that fresh breath of air, or whenever you inspire, or whenever you do yoga, that is continuous exhale breathing or continuous forced respiration, your body detoxifies. All those harmful substances, free radicals, poisonous chemicals are removed through certain system, whether it could be circulatory system, it could be lymphatic system, or your ultrafiltration from kidney. Function of respiration, okay, I can say simply importance of respiration. Now, the first role of respiration in body would be your metabolic roles. Now, when I say about metabolic rate, it means that cellular respiration or the respiration that takes place inside cell provide oxygen for aerobic or metabolic reactions. And these reactions release energy for creating ATP molecules. Remember cellular respiration, whenever we eat food, the food is broken down into large molecules of glucose, that is C6H12O6. And this C6H12O6 glucose is converted into ATP, adenosine triphosphate molecule, in the presence of oxygen. And this whole process takes place in mitochondrial cell. That's the reason it is called as cellular respiration. Cellular respiration gives energy molecules ATP for cell to do their function. Another role of respiration could be excretion. Now, excess of CO2 or carbon dioxide volatile substances such as ammonia that is produced during deammonification process or breakdown of proteins, ketone bodies, certain amount of alcohol products that are produced during fermentation reactions, water vapor molecules are excreted, and during the process of respiration their removal is enhanced. Now, maintenance of acid base levels in body, or you can say in the gastrointestinal tract, is also looked after when excess of CO2 is present and it is removed via system of expiration. This substances or maintenance of acid base level in body is triggered, or the function is initiated during this process. Maintenance of body temperature is done when heat is lost during expiration process. Also, return of blood and lymph, that is return of blood to the lymph, is done during inspiration process. As the thoracic pressure falls down, or the cavity in the thoracic pressure decreases rapidly and abdominal pressure is on rise, that leads to the blood flow at a very faster or at a greater speed, and the lymphatic flow even becomes better. Lastly, detoxification. Now, at respiratory systems or during respiratory passage, inhalation and exhalation, the amount of carbon dioxide that's present is expelled out very rapidly, and the intake of oxygen is gained or distributed at a greater space or at the faster level. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study what could be the importance of respiration and how respiration, along with inhaling oxygen and removing carbon dioxide, has other important work to do. I hope students, we are very clear with this concept. Thank you.